The Irish thug.
Control of me, I try to fight it off, but these shoes got a hold of me. I stood up, grabbed my Nerf pistol off the shelf. They headed out the front door to wreck somebody's health. I walked over the chains, he was chilling with the Zane. I roughed him up a little bit, checking for a shame. Put on my Nerf gun so he didn't do a thing. Then I winked at him and told him,
you ain't never out of range.
We didn't roll my sauce, Nerf gun goes bang, 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 bang. Nerf gonna leave you blind. When I go inside, Nerf bullets start to rain. So what you want, man? Your life or your shame? I walked home with a chain in my hand. Left James looking scared with blue chains in his pants. I scream back, bro, I don't know what's going on. Then I tell him about the grave like an evil leprechaun. Hearts, stars, and horseshoes. Clovers and blue wings. You'll become a bad guy when you wear the good guy's shoes. You'll put them on your feet, and then you won't know what to do when you wear them good guy shoes. I try to take the shoes off, but they wouldn't budge. For a second I would be myself, but then I would be done. Staring people down, wearing a mean mug. Walking through the streets like a red-headed thug. Then who could it be but that big fool, big fool? I told him, give me all the cash and the keys too. Cooperating is the only chance I'll give you. And if you call the cops, I know exactly where you live, bro. I walked away screaming, but that wasn't me, that was Doug. Please help me get these shoes on my feet. With big Louis can't miss, but I left that fool the fence lit. I was living on the fringes, coming off the ditches. Now I have beef with Dick Root and James Scoop. Thinking to myself, what did I have for under these shoes? I wanted a bad, thought they would make me cool. But now I'm an average man, and I'm acting like a fool. Hearts, stars, and horseshoes. Clovers and blue moons. You'll become a bad guy when you wear the good guy's shoes. You'll put them on your feet, and then you won't know what to do when you wear them good guy shoes. So there I was, walking through the streets in them fucking good guy shoes, possessed by the evil spirit of Doug, the Irish thug. Then I came across the only person in the streets who could bring all this shit to an end.
Giant Jimmy.
Said I came across an old fool, Giant Jimmy. I approached him and I told him, son, you best not get lippy. Anything you got, well, son, you best give me. And let's make it quick, I ain't trying to get friendly. Then he pulled a switchblade and began to sit me. Then he pulled it back out, he put it back in me. I was losing lots of blood, I was getting dizzy. He must have got me 40 times, maybe even 50. I looked down and the nerve was sticking out my chest. But it wasn't over yet, now you gotta get a rest. He took a step back, put a bolt in through. The shoes are on my feet. Then Jimmy turned around and just went walking down the street. I swallowed so much blood, I was feeling sick. Now I had to go home and throw away the people. Hearts, stars, and horseshoes. Clovers and blue moons. You'll become a bad guy when you wear the good guy's shoes. You'll put them on your feet, and then you won't know what to do when you wear them good guy shoes. Good guy shoes. Why are you so evil? You caused me so much trouble.